Google Spreadsheet allows you to do a lot of customizations of your files, and that includes the default font that you use. If you're new to spreadsheets and you want to change your font, here's what you'll need to do. If you would like to change the font style of the entire spreadsheet, then you'll need to change the default font on the file. To do this, open the file that you want to edit and click on Format from the options above. Next, select Theme. From the menu on the right, click on Customize. Scroll down until you see Font. Then click on the drop-down menu to select your desired font. Once you're satisfied with the changes, click on Done at the top. Now, if you only want to change the font style of texts in a specific cell, highlight or select them. Then click on the drop-down arrow beside the default font from the menu at the top. Choose which font you'd like, and you're done. It's really as simple as that. For more guides about Spreadsheet and other online platforms, make sure to click like and subscribe. Also, don't forget to check out one of these other videos that we think you might find helpful.